Udah pagi ternyata anak-anak. Good morning kids, good morning. Wah, Miss Apsari tadi malam ronda. Tadi malam Miss Apsari ronda jaga malam menggunakan kentongan. Ingat kan kentongan? Alat komunikasi tradisional. Kemarin sudah ada videonya. Iya, tapi tadi malam keadaan aman. But the weather was so cold. Tadi malam dingin sekali, jadi Miss Apsari memakai sarung. But how about today? I think the sun's quite bright. Semoga hari ini cerah, semoga hari ini cuacanya bagus ya. Semoga ini semuanya juga sehat. Semoga semuanya juga sehat. The weather is, let's hope the weather is sunny. Okay. Sudah pagi, Miss Apsari mau letakkan dulu peralatan rondanya. Nanti kita belajar, okay? Okay, selamat pagi. Miss Apsari sudah simpan peralatan yang Miss Apsari pakai waktu jaga malam dengan menggunakan kentongan tadi. Sekarang kita siap belajar. But first, as we usually do, let's pray. Put your hand, close your eyes. Opening prayer. Lord Jesus, we thank you for blessings today. For our father and mother, for our teachers and friends. In Jesus' name, amen. Number 3, yay! Wah, tema kita minggu ini masih tentang komunikasi. Banyak ya yang sudah kita pelajari tentang komunikasi. Well kids, but let's not forget our things in numbers. Kita belajar tentang angka-angka, okay? Now, let's take a look at this number. There are three numbers in a range. Ada tiga nomor, tiga angka yang berurutan. So it's 3, 4, 5. Okay, ingat-ingat 3, 4, 5. 3, 4, 5. What if I erase the 3 and the 5? Kalau Miss Apsari hilangkan angka 3 dan 5-nya, so tinggal angka 4-nya. So what comes before, sebelum angka 4, berapa tadi? What comes before? Yes! Sebelum angka 4, 3. Good job! So what comes after? It should be 5. Good job! Now let's try again. With number 11, 12, and 13. Ingat, 11, 12, and 13. So I got this number, 12. So what should we write the numbers before 12? 11, good job. Now, what comes next after 12? 13, good job. Now you work on your book, open your book. Okay, are you ready to work on it? Good job. There are some words called as color. There are some words categorized atau dalam kelompok angka. Blue, for example. Blue. Is blue a number? No. Blue is a color. What about 5? Is 5 a color? No. 5 is a number. Now, what you need to do is just put the words in the correct box. Letakkan di kotak yang tepat. Which one should be belong on colors box and which one should be go on number box? Mudah kan? You can do it. Good job. All right. jam everyone. All done, semua sudah selesai. Semuanya pintar. Kita belajar tentang angka. Kita belajar number comes before and number comes after. And also kita belajar tentang number box ya. Kita mengelompokkan kata-kata ke dalam kotak-kotak tersendiri. And also we learn to fold a telephone. Hope you enjoyed learning today. Now it's time for us to close the class. Semoga kalian belajarnya semangat, tetap semangat ya, tetap semangat. Stay safe, stay healthy. Now put your hand, close your eyes. Closing prayer. Lord Jesus, we thank you for guiding us today. Please be with us and protect us. In Jesus' name, Amen. Bye bye, bye bye.